Hello, my name is Flippy D. You may know me from other productions such as Learn to Spell and It's Pronounced Granary. Today I'm going to teach you how to snipe. Now the first lesson is...
Hello and good morning. Jenny would like to welcome you to another fun-filled adventure in mediocrity.
Screw it, let's just cut to the chase. The task is an easy one when the target's allies are very careless. Just look at Flippy D die! However, problems do arise when there are multiple hunters. After you! Why, thank you! Sometimes, though, the sniper's range makes him a difficult target. It's time to get up close and personal.
Attention.
The potential solution for this margin of error is to work in numbers.
5 minutes left in the mission.
Some people, however, prefer a more direct approach when approaching the sniper. Off go!
Time has been added.
Now, there is a common misconception that admins cannot participate in such hunting. Now, that's simply not true. Excuse me for a second. Sorry about that. Off we go. For example, take a look at Job here.
Snake. Flippy D's got his A-game going on. He shot that medic right in the head. There he goes, aiming for the soldier. And oh, ball out of left field by Raku and Callisto. Oh, he comes, Tiny Lobster with another ball. He just got bunked again. Oh my goodness, people, this is very exciting. Oh, ball right out the window. Look at that. Oh, poor Flippy D is getting bunked all over. Oh, there he goes for the kill. There we go. Raccoon goes for the kill. Oh, he's felled by Tiny Lobster. What a play. What a play, people. Oh, my goodness. What?
Now for something completely different.
Somebody want to wrestle up a teleporter out here?